voice.
Yep.
All right. This is the boys. All right. This is our first one.
Mansion.
Riddler Mansion.
Let's get to it. Okay.
Start off.
Jail cell.
Ooh. Yep. In a jail cell. You got a first riddle that you need to do is get out of the jail cell.
Does he have the key?
If you could give people keys, he would probably be gone already. He's like your friend. Holy cannoli.
What?
Told you.
Did I just fall through?
Yeah. That was like the trick. That the cardboard is covering the hole and he's digging
it. How is he walking over it?
It's just the magic of the Far Cry map editor. Some people can walk on nothing and other people can not do that. I got to do that because I put the shovel animation thing like in the middle of the hole.
Yeah.
So by the time he gets over there, I think it's just going through like a normal animation or something. So it doesn't count the ground anymore.
Where am I going?
You got to follow the lights. It's kind of hard to see, but...
Do I have
there we go.
Do I have unlimited breathing?
I'm not sure. That probably would have been smart, since this is pretty hard to see.
I think I do, because I think I would have been dead by now. Like, where am I going?
Oh, yeah, you
I was going the right way, wasn't I? Yeah.
I think so. Yeah, you must have unlimited breathing, because... Yeah. I think you just get confused when it's out there, and you're out of the water anyway. Whoa.
I killed him.
Oh. I wonder if you could see that. Alright. There we go, you can see a little better. That water part's a little bit difficult, but...
And it's mostly because we got this glare.
Yeah, we got a glare.
On our screen. The guy was just taking a pee.
That's right. There we go. Okay, here, but do you see this area that you're at right now?
Yeah, oh, is this whiskey?
Yeah, this is the...
I pop up over this every time.
This is the Virgin Play trademark right here for all the maps.
Just on the map editor.
No.
Not just on Far Cry.
Just on Far Cry.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you ever see one of these maps, or in one of our maps, Virgin Play maps, you ever see a little log with a book and some whiskey and a chair, a little relaxing area.
There's no glass.
There will be... No, you don't need a glass. You just dump it right on in, like a old-fashioned cowboy, right through the lips. Here we go. This is the area. This is the area of the map
that you're either going to... Like Monkey Kingdom. Did you ever see that movie, Monkey Kingdom?
No.
Maybe it was a Monkey Kingdom.
There's no way. You mean Jungle Book?
No. With Jet Li, he plays like some Monkey King. Oh, shit. He plays like some Monkey King.
Mm-hmm.
And,
But he's
Chan's
a human, or is he a monkey?
He's half monkey, half king. I mean, half monkey, half human.
Oh, I see.
Half monkey,
sure,
half human.
Sure.
But he's like a kung fu warrior.
Okay.
And he's opposite Jackie Chan, and like they fight each other. Huh. It's like a funny kung fu comedy, kind of.
I never saw that. Never heard of it.
Pretty good fighting in it, actually. It was fun. So fun, this movie.
Look out for that guy walking.
I'm gonna. Don't you worry about what I'm doing.
Here we go.
Don't you worry about you, and I'll worry about these guys trying to kill me.
You're about to get got, son. Oh, wow. I feel like that was just the luck of the draw. Shoot, and hopefully people fall.
Exactly what that was. I'm not afraid to admit that.
Nice. I like that you're using the secondary skills of, like, the knife throwing and whatnot, you know, when you go to stab them. That makes the game way more fun. Boom. The real challenge on this level, even though obviously a bunch of guys totally come running at you and stuff, if you do it loud like this, it's still hard, but the real challenge is getting through these rooms quietly, if you
can. Yeah.
Because it's way harder. There's like way too many guys. You also have a rhino gun on there, that nitro gun. That one's
fun. That's what I was reaching for, but I grabbed
a pistola.
Wait, what
guns do you have? Ooh, you don't need that top one. That one's worthless.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop picking weapons. I'm just gonna go kill people.
It's not like it matters too much. It's just... I love this beautiful room. Have you ever seen any? I mean, I know I made it, and I'm being.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh boy! Oh failure!
All right, no, well, I'm just getting right, jumping right back into it. Jumping right back into it.
You have to get further than that before I play it. Otherwise, it's a waste. You only got through the first room, which is the hardest room. If you got to do
it, I'm gonna do it quiet again.
You got to do it quiet. You got to appreciate the beautiful indoor trees and the beautiful.
Does this guy have to stay alive?
You know, he doesn't need. He's just a hint for the hole there, like you saw before. He was digging it.
Okay.
There we go. Because I felt like nobody would just decide to walk on the cardboard if I just had cardboard on the ground, unless there was like a clue as to that was the area.
I don't know. I guess I think I would try to like. It's so hard to see right here.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, did he get him?
I can't tell. We need to get some curtains for this game room. I think that's purchase number one.
Yeah. Then
there's the peeing guy.
Taking a pee. With him. Oh, no. Ooh.
I think you might have just alerted everybody in that front room, too. We'll see.
Nope.
You forgot your...
Nobody's moving.
Forgot your crossbow on the chair. On the whiskey chair. Always a weapon. Here we go. Are you sure? Yeah, I guess you don't see him on the map, huh? Here they are.
Well, they got alerted,
they did get upset, but they don't know what you're doing. They did get upset, but they don't know.
They don't know.
They don't know what you're doing. Nope. Here we go.
What if I just start wiping them out? They're all going to get alerted.
Oh, yeah. Then everybody from the back walls will come and everything.
That guy.
Ooh, he's so stupid. Never walk behind the shadows, fools. Ooh, careful. You got a guy pop up there now because... Oh. Never smart to start just taking people out. Sneaky, sneaky. Boom. For real, though, look at the windows. This is beautiful in here. Nobody makes indoor missions like this. I hope everybody who watches this and likes to make these maps will also try to make indoor stuff like this. Cause
my
it's very
dog
cool.
is farting.
Oh, Jesus. He's too big for that. Boom, boom. I like the trees inside, too.
Yeah.
It's a good
look. I always like trees inside. Very Harry Potter-esque, eh?
Yes. Very great hole, if you will. Wow.
Right?
That was very... I mean, I don't know if anybody other than me has done that yet. And that's just because I did it over and over to make sure they were there, you know? Try to make them in the right places and stuff. Wow, that was very clean. Well done, Frank. Well done. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, gosh. They're hiding in these dark hallways, bro.
Yeah. I mean, if we make it dark...
I did.
This room is like...
Oh, cuidado.
Con cuidado.
Okay, yes, you actually made it to... This is my favorite room. Don't. You just look in there. They're all doing sit-ups.
What?
They're all working out. And on the other side, there's a guy in front of some big speakers, so they're just rocking out. I don't know if there's music, but... Oh, yes. Classy move.
Oh,
what? Oh, what? Oh, get out of there. You gotta heal. You're running towards guys. Oh, no. Oh, boy. That was almost a disaster.
What happened?
I think one of your things blew up, maybe.
I only planted one. I thought it didn't blow up
if
I was near it.
Did your trigger stick at you? Oh, my gosh. I thought you had health anyway. There we go. Sneaky boy. Still got a couple bars, too. I wonder if one of them threw a knife at you or something and hit the claymore. Ooh, look at that. They're coming over here to check. They don't even know. They don't even... Oh, now they do. What's that, they say? Now they're running away from it.
Ollie, you come at me. Come on.
They can't run past the explosive. Oh, there we go. Brave. Brave. Or stupid. Want some pizza.
Oh, man. Bomb.
I want that hard.
I wonder if Jake's working right. He owes me a pizza.
Yeah, we should go do that when we're done filming today. I want to get something delicious. Boom, boom. Kneecap chat.
Oof.
Yep. Man, when you go loud like that, I mean, you kind of have to get all them. Or you could just sneak past it. It is just an extraction. You could have just sneaked past. But you know, what's the fun in that? You're in a prison, you gotta get your, you know, recompense here. Wow, they dropped quick. They must have had some damage already.
Yeah, it's like, throwing grenades.
These are the speakers I was talking about. On the other side, too. They have them. They were the instructors, so they, you know, dancing up there. Showing all these mercenaries how to pull down. Oh, wow. Pagan men went down fast. I love these hallways. I made this map before I even really knew how to make maps that well. And so I ended up taking like hours just to get these things lined up when I could have. Now I know how to easily do that like in 2 seconds. But then I was doing it all just by turning them, you know? I'm like, oh, is it straight? And like lining it up, it was stupid. If I made this map, it would probably take me half the amount of time.
Oh no, didn't get him.
But it was still worth it. Super cool looking. Reminds me of like a Harry Potter dormitories or something.
Yeah. Or like Skyrim.
Yeah, and door light. Yeah. And the castles. And what's the first city you go to where you like go be the werewolf?
Whiterun?
Yeah, Whiterun. Like those the werewolf blacksmithing houses, whatever that was. It looks like that. Ooh, Desert Eagle. Bartender? Dead. Ooh. You're like playing chicken with him. Go look in my gold room. It's a safe back there. Boom. This is another thing almost all of my maps feature as some safe somewhere with gold or like they have a lot of drugs or I can't remember. Opium, I think. They have opium stacks and I like to do those too. Like their garden something.
You know what this reminds me of? This is reminding me of like some people on NPR playing a video game right now.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's what happens when you have a smoke break first.
Yeah.
You get relaxed.
Today we're playing Far Cry 4. It's not a new game, I wouldn't say.
No, it's definitely not a new game. No. I would say it's more of a classic, actually,
yeah,
now.
I'd say it was an instant classic ever since they added that creative little map editor.
Oh, yeah. The map editor has been...
Yeah.
Phenomenal.
It's been phenomenal. And yeah, it's right, just, we're taking you through some of the...
What a deal you get with this game.
A deal indeed. A deal indeed.
Should we do that forever?
Yeah.
I couldn't do anything like that. Just like, you get bored after like 30 seconds of one of the accents.
Am I supposed to go this way?
Yes, you are. You're there. That's... Wait, am I supposed to be telling you? I feel like you're supposed to make your own way through. And then...
Well, I mean, that's a scary jump.
That is, yeah, you were right, though. You just follow the lights. Which is obvious, because it's titled Riddle Mansion.
Jump. Climb. There we go.
Mm-hmm. Those things are always a little tricky.
Yeah.
This area is pretty, too. Nice little outdoor reprieve after that big indoor mansion. I just love it. Colin, our friend Colin, told me... to do this after having the indoor because he thought it'd be nice and he helped me design it and I think it turned out really good.
Yeah, it's very pretty.
So that was good.
Oh, right there.
Mm-hmm. I love how some stuff just doesn't show up. Like that door. Oh no, it does. I was fooling me by the perspective.
Oh, dude.
Okay, I'm proud of this spot, too, because this is the first time that...
Ah!
Not too bad. I connected the whole level. This is the first time I thought about doing that. So this is your little prison over here, right?
Yeah. Cardboard drop down right there.
So you start out here, you dig your way out, you go through their mansion, and you're working your way out. I thought it was kind of cool. It reminded me of, like, those old James Bond levels on the Nintendo 64.
Yeah.
I thought that was fun.
You drive around in a tank.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that's what it's called.
Damn?
Yeah, the damn level.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I remember that one. Concrete everywhere.
Yeah.
That was one of my
favorites. Oh, no, that was the first level. That was the first level. The second one was Facility. I think the one that you drove around in the tank is the third one.
Facility, you started off in the air vent one, too. Drop down.
Yeah.
That was fun. I remember those.
That was a lot of fun.
Mm-hmm. Those are during the times that you just played a level over and over again.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, no. Oh no, get out of there. Jimmy,
get back in the bar! Get back in the bar, Jimmy!
There's too many of them.
You got ruffians coming. Get back in the barge, Jimmy. Gotta take care of these ruffians.
They're coming, Jim. Oh, boy. You really called them all over, didn't you? You should probably heal before they just come dominate you.
Yeah. I'm fine. I'm good.
I'm fine.
Don't you worry about me.
I'm fine.
I can take care of myself.
Yeah, it looks that way.
I can take care of myself!
Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I think there's a heavy or something, because you're getting pounded.
Yeah. I don't know if I like that question mark. Pounded? You want some... Hey, take some animals. Huh? You want some animals out there?
Gotcha, animals.
Oh,
yeah.
There's one coming. I hear him. I hear a jaguar.
I'm jaguar.
Yep.
Send in the jaguar.
Yep, they're getting mauled out there.
Yeah, good.
Yeah! Ooh, oh, whoa. Oh, wow, hit it in the air.
That was interesting. Oh, is that what happened?
Yeah, they can do that.
Invisible wall that it hit. Oh, nice. All right, there you go. There you go, Frank. Just maul them on down, buddy.
There's still a couple people here. I can hear them. I see them on my map, but I can hear them. There's one. Bad time to run out of ammo.
Horrible.
Bad time. Bad. Dead now.
Oh boy, you're getting chopped somewhere.
Oh, big gun.
Oh yeah, somebody's got a mounted gun over there. I forgot I put that in the middle.
Where's my snipey do?
I don't know if you got one there, Frank. I don't think you got one, buddy. Do you?
Can I get out here?
Yeah, you got a little deck. I mean, there's gotta be a smoking spot at the bar for soldiers.
That's
right?
True.
Can't have it inside.
Wrong button. I just did a battlefield.
Mm-hmm.
Right there. Click the wrong button. Oh.
Oh, nice.
Oh,
yeah? I don't know. It looks like he's still on your map, but he's facing the
wrong way. No, there's a dude right here.
Oh, yeah. Way closer. Oh, he's in the water? Oh, no. Well, that's a hardy kayak. That's a good name for a band, Hardy Kayaks.
That's a great name.
Hardy
it's
Kayak.
It's like a...
You got a Hardy Kayak. What? What did you say, sir?
I said I'm a hard
kick.
I'm sure I'm misreading.
I know for a fact that I don't know what you're saying because
I'm sure I'm not hearing you correctly.
That can't be. It just can't
be. You have
be.
No idea. You would have no idea.
He wouldn't say that. Oh man, here you go. That's pretty self-explanatory. You made your way. I made a good road. Keep patting myself on the back. I just like these levels. It's more fun for me to make them than it is to play them, for sure. Everybody else likes to play them, though, so that's good. You
like
see this tunnel?
Too, though. Yeah, I really enjoy this tunnel.
It's a good, clean tunnel.
Are these, like, pallets you, like, embedded in?
I can't remember if I did that, or if that came with the wall. I feel like I did that, though. It seems like it makes more sense.
Whoa!
Ooh, hey, oh, you got some ledgies. Call in ledgies.
Oh. Watch out for these ledges. Look at everywhere.
It looks like they're having a hard time getting over that rock lip. Wow. Yeah, those rocks, I swear. That's one of the map creator issues, is any rocks, they extend past their actual physical barrier. And you're hitting air bullets.
I got him. I landed on him.
Oh, nice. I didn't see. You should probably heal that.
Yeah,
heal
that's
little.
What I'm doing right now. I know it's very hard to tell.
Yeah, you can't.
But I am healing.
We gotta. Yep. Again, the curtains are the first thing. That's definitely good.
Feels like a crater or like a volcano.
It's a volcano. That's right. That's exactly what I was going for. I've never been in a volcano, nor have I seen one other than pictures. But I get the idea that they have a cylindrical outlet. So I figured. That's probably what I'd go for.
I think maybe like in cartoons they did.
Right.
I don't think they do that.
Well, I don't know how many geologists or whatever are going to be watching this and being like, this guy's an asshole. Look at this asshole.
Thousands.
Doesn't even know how to make a volcano.
So do I have to jump down here?
Oh my gosh. So this is one of my favorite parts of my maps. You have two ways. You can be not...
Am I supposed to land on that over there?
No, you're supposed
parachute?
To fly through it. You're supposed to wingsuit through it.
All right.
Or you could hit the water below. But if you hit the water below, it's not really worth it. But you'd also die if you hit the face. So. Oh, wow. Great job. Oh, you got to land somewhere. Oh, man. That was... Ooh.
Oh,
wowzers.
Oh,
You did that on your first try. Everybody dies at that point. Everyone. Like, I mean, I even die most times when I do that. Holy cannoli. That was... And they don't even know? That's ridiculous. Now it's even more like James Bond. You can fully wingsuit and parachute into somewhere and they're just like having lunch.
Oh, yes. Dropped. Oh, they know I'm here now.
Yeah, they do. Ooh.
Oh. Ooh. Oh, ouch,
What just happened?
Oh, dear.
Oh, no.
You
are just getting me.
Oh, it's pagan men.
It's pagan.
It was pagan men.
Another one for justice.
Another one for justice. What's this?
What is that? Oh, it's dope. That's what I was talking about. It's opium. Dope. Yeah, so we put that around places, too. Yeah.
They're bad guys.
Ooh. That guy has a rocket launcher.
That's right. He does.
Oh, that's not the guy. That's
and you're in him. A very small contained area.
Oh!
Ooh, I would definitely. Oh! And you got a guy out here, too. Oh, no! My gosh.
No!
Are you about to die? No way. How'd you even find your way back there into your little alcove? Look at that computer.
Muscle memory.
Ridiculous.
Where is it? Where's this fool?
Where's this fool?
Where is this fool?
I don't know.
Did he die?
Did he run through into the inner gate?
From the exploding?
He ran past you because you hid so well behind the tank.
Maybe.
Yeah, I think that's what happened. Oh, there he is. Yeah. Man, you're like stressing me out at the last seconds here. You're like almost 31 meters from the extraction, and you're turning into me when I play video games. Ooh, I wonder if that fence helps you for RPGs. I feel like it would. You like completely take it and not do anything.
Nice. Got him.
Nice. All right. So is that everybody? And here's your little airplane. This is the extraction point.
Can I fly it?
No, unfortunately. I originally had it so that you had to fly one of those little helicopter things up and get to an extraction point, but that's everybody does that. So I figured get on the fucking airplane.
Yeah. See, this is like the ending of the tank level in Goldeneye.
Yeah.
Done.
Yeah, I don't even think I have to play that. I think you played that as good as I could have played that one.
Yeah.
Normally I would run through it again just so you could see all the cool stuff, but I think you did. So, yeah, that one was called Riddle Mansion, and we uploaded all of these to the Virgin Play Far Cry 4 account. So if you want to play them,
look up Virgin Play. If you want to see more of this stuff, go ahead and give us a like.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Or just watch it, whatever you feel like you want to do.
Yeah.
What else? Is there anything else? I think that's it. We're going to do like 40 more of these. We have a bunch of maps. So
we're going to do like 400 of these.
Yeah, so you'll see more anyway, even if you don't like it. And then I guess depending on if you like those, then we'll do more or not. All right.
Yep.
See you next time. Au revoir.
Out.